Well, the last opinion polls tell us that the PD might receive the majority of votes and thus get 55% of the seats in the lower house, because that's the electoral system. It might also, it's also telling us that Lombardy, Veneto and Sicily are really too close to call. The Grillo movement, the five-star movements, might do the incredible feat of receiving 20% of the votes and be the second party in these elections.